better get going, Jean. We want to reach the island by sundown.
We're finally alone. Just the two of us. Without another person for 100 miles.
Oh, Scott.
Ahoy! On the sailboat!
Who could that be? I thought the island was uninhabited.
I have a message for you!
Go ahead!
With pleasure!
Looks like you are all dry-docked. Permanently.
Nobody invited you on the honeymoon.
Scott!
You ain't going nowhere, lady.
Collar them. I don't want to have to hurt them. Yet.
My powers!
These are out of fashion now, Genosha. But on you, it looks good. It will be easier if you don't resist, and less dangerous.
Who are you? What do you want with us?
My name is Sinister. Mr. Sinister. Your whole lives, I have watched you, tracked you, studied you. You are the prototypes, the chosen ones. And from your offspring, I will control the future of all human creatures on Earth.
Whatever you want, Sinister, but leave Jean out of this!
No, Scott. Whatever happens, we're together.
I knew I was right. Your genetic material will be the foundation. The master bloodline for an unbeatable race of mutants who will be my slaves. Through you, I shall give birth to the future.
Norm! You're alive!
And you're married, or are you? I now pronounce you betrayer and betrayess.
Is this some kind of sick joke?
It wasn't a sick joke when you left me to die. How do you like feeling your last seconds on Earth ticking away?
No, Morph. Cyclops did what he had to do for the good of the team. What you would have done in his place.
That's easy for you to say. He's never left you behind.
Shoot him, and I destroy you.
You again? Who are you?
You know who I am, Morph. Think. Remember.
I can't.
I found you lying lifeless outside the mutant registration headquarters after your friends had deserted you. I healed your broken body. I gave you new life, but your mind was beyond repair. You gained two people, the one you would recognize as Morph, and the one who interested me, the one who wanted revenge on his betrayer.
I remember!